Hi kids, I hope you all are good, safe, healthy at your home. You want to meet me? Miss your school? That's why I make a video for you, okay? So now let's start your studies. First, we start formation of line. Line. First line is standing line, okay? Stand, stand. Stand means khade hona, straight. Straight, like this, straight and straight, okay? Standing line, straight line, okay? This is standing line, okay? How to draw a standing line? First, put the dot. And you have to trace it. Join this again. Okay? Again, put the dot. Join. Okay? This is standing line. This pencil is like standing line. So, how to draw a pencil? Standing line. Another standing line. Curve, zigzag, like, and two standing line you have to draw. This is pencil, like standing line, okay? And next line, we will start sleeping line. Sleeping, you know, sleep. Sleep means, mama said to at night, get go and sleep your bed. So which posture we have to sleep? Like this, this and this. Okay? Like this. Sleeping line. Which line? Sleeping line. Sleeping line. Put the dot. And you have to trace it. Have you seen ladder? Stair? Standing line. And put the dot. And you have to trace it. This ladder is like a sleeping line. Okay? Now next line, slanting line. Which line? Slanting line. Say slanting line. Slant. Have you seen rain? How it's raining? Have you seen it? Look here. This is cloud and rain like this. This is, put the dot and trace it. This is slanting line. Which line? Slanting line. Slanting line. You have to draw right and left side. First start left side, then start right side. Slanting line. Got it? Okay, now next line, curve, curve. Right side, left side, upper side, down side. This is curve. Okay? Curve. Curve. Upper curve, down curve. Okay? Like this. this. This is curve. Okay. Now next, circle. 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 Have you seen circle? Just see my bangle. This shape is circle. Okay. Circle. And this is zigzag. These are the line, and if you make alphabet, we help these lines. Now, this is your book, pattern book. First, this is standing line. You have to draw it and join this dot. Okay. After that, slipping line. Now look here, slipping line, and this dot you have to trace it. Like this. This is slipping line. Now next, slanting line. Look at this page. This is, and you have to trace it like slanting line. Got it? Okay. Now next, circle. Look at here, circle. You have to trace it like this. But if you make a circle, you have to anti-clock like this. Anti-clock this side. Okay. Now next, curve. Look at here, this dot you have to trace it like this. Next, zigzag. You have to trace it. Okay? Like this. Okay? Now, this is your, these are the lines. You have to draw it and trace it. Okay? So, you have to trace it in your book. Okay. And after that, now we will repeat all the lines. Standing line, slipping line, slanting line, slanting line, curve, upper, left, right, zigzag, circle. These are the lines, and you read it in your book. Okay. And I will provide some online worksheet. You will you do it in your classwork homework copy. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye, kids.